There's Superman dropping, and I'm heading into Six Flags America for my first time of the 2018 season. This is the Coaster Craze coming to you. Can't wait. This is my home park. I've been to Six Flags Great Adventure this year, and that's it. So I'm just going to spend a couple hours here today, but I am super excited because I love this park. I'm gonna try to get some rides on, like Roar, Superman, maybe Batman. First ride of the day is going to be on Roar. First ride of the year at Six Flags America. Let's get this thing started. Hello, it's the Coaster Craze. So today's been a kind of a rough day in terms of just the sheer amount of rides that have been closed or temporarily closed. Like for example, so after I rode Roar, I went to Superman and that was down right when I got there. Then I went to Joker, that was down. I heard that one was down, so was Wonder Woman, but I didn't ride either of those or go to either of those. So then I went to this one, Wild One, and it was down. Then I went to Beauty Drop, which was also down. Then I rode Raging Pigeon, which I rode solo, and I got the spinniest ride I've ever had, which is insane. It's pretty crazy. Then I went back to Wild One. Pretty rough, but it was fun. I got great air time. And now I'm heading to Superman, which I heard is open again, so you can see there's Superman right there. So yeah, it's been a pretty, tumultuous day at Six Flags America. Catch you guys there. See you from Coast to Coast. It's Coast to Craze again. I just got off of Joker's Drinks right there. It broke down, of course, while I was in line, but luckily it opened up and I got a fun ride on it. Love that ride. I'm gonna see if this could be my last ride of the day, if the line's not too long for Superman Ride Steel. But I got to meet a viewer, and that was pretty cool. He works on here. So yeah, shout out to him. You know you are. So, if I don't mind Superman, to see you guys later from Coaster Craze. This is my visit for the first time, Six Flags America 2018. Final vlog of the day. Look, there's Wild One stuck right now, of course. But I did get a ride on Superman front row, and that was ridiculously awesome. So I'm gonna end it right here. This is the Coaster Craze signing off. See you guys later. Bye.